Hello everyone, welcome back to BarnYard. That time we made a machine for the vegetable patch, and now we are going to ask them for something.
Human children are bothering the cows.
It's a tomato launcher. Today, August the 3rd. And some things happen. My sister's friend decided to leave early, so my sister had to come back today. But since I was kind of sad, Mom decided to take Liz out to America for shopping, since she got paid today. So I've basically been home alone all day with too far. Come on. Oh, it's morning. Gee, that almost took 5 minutes. 90 kids, 30 kids, 3 coyotes, 140 counter, or 7 counterfeit, and 260. And of course, Miles got 4 more than me. I was close. Not quite, but close. Is it daytime now in Oh, is it just... No, it's still night.
Well done.
You can never know what's like, but I recommend... But I recommend you guys. You come back and keep here.
Be the strong.
Oh, Milky. Maybe we can go here. Huh? I'm going to be in the barn tonight. So. Did I lift him in the way? Did I not save before after that? I must not. Darn it. Oh well. I'll do that off the morning. So let me get all the juicy parts. This is all the sticky nuts and rocks I can find here. And look at nothing coming. Cherry pie. Put myself points in the morning. Apparently, I forgot to save apple chowder. Oh, crap, I think that's a nighttime drink. And let me just park my bike here. There's a rock in there, but I don't want to get right now, so... come back, I don't want to... You're silly right now. Gee, I wait a lot of energy. I'll be back in the morning. Okay, it's a different race. Apparently I got two of the nighttime races in a row. I had no idea. Because this was the neighborhood, now it's the highway to the meadows type thing. Did not see that coming. But hey, that one more of the night races with the cars. And hey, more money.
Oh, that so stinks!
Wouldn't
want to
be here.
How much money? 125. Sweet. Now I'll be back with our next mission. My bag. I did sell some of my chocolate bell lemons in wheat, but I'm able to afford the two mini games. Also, they were both 500 each. I thought they were 1,000 each, but Hey. Rack a raccoon.
Are you in here, Peck? I'll save you, Peck.
Leave that an optional one. At the dead, I should be in second the leaderboard. Show you a bit of that. I'm not showing the whole thing because that just takes too much time on the video. But this goes on for 5 rounds. I'll show you 2 out of the 5 rounds. But it will get harder while we go. Fred will be there too. If you hit him, then you lose points. You lose a life. Chickens will lose points. And they are eggs. If you hit the egg, then you also lose points. Coyote was 10 points. And that, I'll come back to you at the end. And I'm at the end. I hit Fred once by accident which life didn't really affect a lot. I don't know why I have, so I'm gonna leave that something. And it's a record. I also got 10 bucks. So I'm up to 25. Also, I've got too much on break. There's a chance my mom and my sister might stay tonight in America, so. I might be by myself with 2 dogs tonight. Fun. I kind of forgot how to play this. Ah! That's enough, and I'll see you at the point. A lot to sit around, but 846 is enough for me. And at least I got a star rank, so that's good. So that's 3 star ranks in 1 video. And 2 of the optional ones. One more thing to do, but I had to unlock it first. It's basically one of the old ball games that you have customer, you have to give them a drink, and also catch the glass that they throw back after they're done. It's like about that bartender game that it's really old. So basically they made it a Calvin version. is about to send in, like, any moment. I'm just gonna ride my bike anywhere but here. It's about 10:06. Why not? Let's stay around Gopher Hill. Why am I about to climb Gopher Hill? It turns morning. Oh, and it's golf. I'm not gonna have enough time for golf. Next episode, yeah, but this time, no. I just go down and then doing next episode since I'm not gonna have enough time this episode for golf. I break these things, but that was the money. Busy on Monday morning. This is Otis, and I'll be playing his golf game next episode. Man, I should have talked to Pip. Oh well. Another episode is shorter, but I'll see you in the next part. Bye.